Do you guys want to hear a fun fact? If food doesn't have cheese, I mean, or cheese, if food doesn't have sodium, it automatically sucks. Let's see. I'm going to decide. We did. Fuck the lighting. Yeah. Emiliano don't want that work. He know he don't want that work. I want that little boy's career before it starts. Yeah. Fuck, that was hot. No, I'm going to the UK. I want to go. I don't know, COVID. I'm eating chicken curry. I'm eating chicken curry. Trust me, all food tastes better when it has fucking salt. If it doesn't have salt, food sucks ass. This is good food compared to other shit that don't have salt. Five mil. Crab with filet mignon. Trending great. I think Lala trying to do body shot. Lala, you're gonna get knocked out really bad. How are you doing, Lalo? Do I meal prep? No, I buy meal preps though. I do know how to cook really well, though. Somebody else just said my lips are too big. I told you I'm really insecure about my lips. I'm very insecure about my lips. Do I need protein? Yeah, I got a bunch of snack shit over there. I'm in Green Valley, but I'm right in North Town. Or downtown. Who said I can't be both? Who said I can't be both? I'm top prospect I wanna fight. I'm not on no prospect shit. I'm on contender shit. I don't know what you're talking about. Yeah, I'm fighting for a world title. My next fight's for a world title. One round. I'm not allowed to disclose that information yet, but yeah, my next fight for world title. Really is a world champ. I need some chicken curry right now. Asparagus. Yeah, WBA. Yeah, I want to tell you guys something real quick. Yeah, my hair gets like this after like I cut it like a week later, like it starts getting like this. My hairline's all messed up and I gotta like push it back a little bit. Yeah, but I woke up. I haven't took a shower yet, so that doesn't even count. Crazy though, man. No amateur fights, none of that shit. None of that shit, none of the amateur fights, none of the stuff, not a decorated amateur and all that stuff, and I'm doing this shit with 11 fights. With 11 fucking fights, I'm gonna be a world champ at 12-0. 11 KOs. It's gonna be a big one. It's gonna be a hook. My barber does really good. Bro, I got a haircut 2 weeks ago. Like a fucking haircut fucking supposed to last forever. More money than you. Are you special, Ed? I'm fine 12 rounds. That shit ain't going 12 because fuck 12. Want me in Vegas tonight? Hit me up, bro. Fight in August. No, he made more money out. Nah, cause y'all never pay up. Bro, dude, Rolly's the iMessage game champ. Nope, can do shit to Rolly in iMessage game. Rolly, greatest iMessage game player of all time. Tell me that. Is Rolly the greatest iMessage game player of all time? Gift, message me and we'll talk about sponsor. It depends what kind of company. The shirts are, my mom will be posting about that sometime this week. Rollie's gonna be champ fucking next month. Next month, Rollie's gonna be a world champ. Yeah, I'm under 150 right, 180 right now. How are you still able to fight with chlamydia? Bro, that's been my hardest fight. That's been my hardest fight today. Y'all got me fucked up. Yeah, you're so smart, you don't fight nobody. Mi no me quitaba ni pinga. I think of, don't talk about my lips. I'm really insecure about my lips. Very insecure about my lips. Alright, no unnecessary shit today. Rally roll champ 2020. You guys really want me to do the bra-ta-ta-ta? If y'all do make me do the bra-ta-ta-ta-ta, bro, like... I don't want y'all to be scared if I do the bra-ta-ta-ta, bro. I don't want you guys to be scared. I really don't want you guys to be scared. I'll do it, but I don't want you guys to be scared. I do, but I don't want you guys to be scared. Rat-a-tat-tat. No. That's 6ix9ine. 6ix9ine is a rat-a-tat-tat. Chess, checkers, connect four, filler. Games I play, but I'm not betting y'all motherfuckers anymore because y'all never pay your bets. And I'm too, Yeah. Hashtag no lives matter. Only Roly lives matter. Only Roly mattered. Yeah. That's ignorant as fuck. Fun fact, do you guys think Roly's ignorant? You getting chicken?
Fucking shit.
I mean chicken curry. I'm full though.
Everyone's gay ass can't have the rest.
You used me in chapter 4? Ooh, motherfucker, you copying me? Yeah, I gotta read right now. The book is badass. Nature's greatest miracle. Nature's greatest miracle. Let me show you guys something. Let me show you guys something real quick. Let me show you guys something. Oh, fuck it. Look how many times I read this. Look at this shit. That's how many times I fucking read this shit. Read this shit a lot of times. This fucking shit's all beat up. I read this book about 100 times. I read it a lot of times. The Greatest Salesman in the World by OG Mandino. Teaches you how to be the greatest coke dealer in the world. I got cookies too. Sugar-free and vegan. You want to ask me a question, ask away. If it's a retarded question, just remember this. If you know what? That's messed up. There are no stupid questions on the stupid people. So don't ask me stupid questions. Because I will not answer them. Now if it's a retarded question, I will answer it. Yeah, Canelo is number one. Canelo pound for pound. All toes matter? That's not true. Only the cute ones. I fight in August. And I'm down 20% of stock, but I think it's gonna go up like, from where it's at right now, I think it's gonna up like 40% or some shit. So I'm gonna just take my profit around like 30-40%. All right, you guys, I'm out. I'm tired, and I'm gonna go read.